right now we are in front of the Politika governor's house. You could see three trucks loaded with the shelter tents. It's been came from capital Kabul, from the Ministry of Natural Disaster and Management Authority, and it's been donated from the Chinese government, as it has been written on the shelter trains. And later it will be transferred to the affected areas by the authorities concerned. For CGTN, Politika.